Go ahead. This is how a Pythagorean cup works. Keep pouring. Okay, now I'm going to zoom in here, and I want you to watch what's happening.
I already know what it does.
Leave it. I know you do. This entire cup is going to empty. And that is a Pythagorean cup.